taking the air out of the place, and then the empty netter from Cracknell from his own end just seals it. So Cracknell will have a three-point night after missing last night's game. Over the blue line come the Condors. Wrist shot, save made. And now we've got a fight behind the play. Esposito's dropping the gloves. He's got Carrick. Carrick throwing some rights. Esposito holding in here. Carrick got the right arm free. Now Esposito trying to respond. They tie up. And they'll get early showers here tonight.